enchanting dungeon. Okay.
But that's part of the fun!
Ooh, very different definitions of the word fun.
Do you want my autograph?
You want my autograph?
RS Mask. Oh, I can fire all of them. Except for... no, these are people that I can't talk to. No, according to this, there's not any judgment people in this dungeon, unfortunately.
Ow!
I love that she's taking one damage from her weakness.
Come on!
Yeah, that's why I was making sure that I could fire these guys.
Bad luck running into me.
Difficulty selection only affects your damage output. That's really funny. I was saying, I'm playing on normal mode and I'm like taking one damage from everything. Kind of hilarious. Like, I get it's a hammer, but it almost, honestly, almost looks like Robin Goodfellow has a handgun. Hey, go blaze it. Oh, you're not done. Yeah, AP effort is. Or I've seen. Oh.
So long!
So long!
Yeah, apparently it's a hammer. That's a creep. Everyone's refusal to get Dex is making me sad. Awesome. Mega Blaze it. Oh god. Blaze it.
Bad luck running into me.
Bad luck. Ah, monster in a box. That's cool. What is that? Faust. Did I accidentally go the right way? God damn it. I hate accidentally going the right way when I'm trying to explore a dungeon. Yeah, exactly. I appreciate it. That's a lot more casts of, stuff. So, 88 luck. I guess we'll go back then! Mushu-woo! Don't want to talk to you! I said I would. Shut the up! Fuck you, Mushubu. I didn't even want to talk to you anyway.
Bad luck running into me.
Wow, Final Strike does a lot less damage in this game than it does in P1. If this was P1, everyone would be at 1 HP or dead. What the fuck is that? Son of a bitch. What is even that ailment? Nothing tilts me more than just fucking ailments. All of the ass. Just like random.
Like all ailments. Cool.
You picking a fight?
Come on!
Sorry.
Oh, that's cool.
Know your enemy before you pick a fight.
Everything in this fucking dungeon just give ailments. Is that what we're doing? Different casino. Oh wait, no, this is the... What? Oh, like, what the hell does that mean? He's up. Oh, talk to you! They're boring when this happens. Thank you. Stop talking to me! Every demon to just shut the fuck up. That would be swell. Not only was this the wrong way, that was even easier.
Know your enemy before you pick a fight.
Whee! This is so much fun! Still hungry. What the hell happened to my turn order? No, it's fine. It's weird.
Bad luck running into me.
Hey, at least this game has, like, a normal experience system that isn't just complete bullshit. That's pretty cool.
Okay.
That automatically makes this game a million times better than Persona 1. What happened to my combo? Why aren't Maya and my Kiki comboing anymore? Oh, because his auto is messed up, that's why.
Know your enemy before you pick a fight.
Right, his auto's messed up because I had to use an item with him. Fire on these guys. Lame. Oh. Fry. Nagaru. Just do whatever, lol. Because I don't know what happens with, I don't know what happens to, Yukino's equipment when she leaves my party. And, what's his butt joints? Just in case I forget about it. Yes, Medea, when you were at full HP. Galaxy.
You sure picked on the wrong guys.
God damn it. Go away.
Adios.
Adios. Trouble when I run into a boss that nulls fire. Actually, I can just swap back to Elise's other shit. That was the word I was looking for.
You want some?
Looks like you're all top.
You want some?
For one, well. Terrifying.
You sure picked on the wrong guys.
Another thing. Yeah, all the stats. Not getting my money, Trish. I refuse. That will not be going to Trish.
You want my autograph.
Something stupid. That was like the lamest last resort ever. Break up! Hey, Pixie.
You sure picked on the wrong guys.
Alright, now I just need to wait for Pixie to mutate. And hope I don't get poisoned again. Yeah. 99 luck. Hog. I think it sounded like a song from Sonic 1. Oh, they didn't die. Let's see that.
Looks like you're all top.
This is the right way to go. God damn it, I went the right way. No! Fucking hell, game. Fucking piece of goddamn shit. I'm annoyed. I'm really annoyed. Yeah, I have a couple points. That's frustrating. Hell. Well, hopefully there wasn't anything worthwhile in there that I couldn't pick up because of that. It's whoop-ass time! I don't want to talk to you! Well, I would have rather had that EXP, but fuck me, I guess. That's what that is. Guys. Oh. Well, that's bad. It's whoop-ass time! Whoop-ass time.
Did I overdo it?
it on.
Bring it on.
Looks like you're all talk. Still alive.
My magna.
Damn, that almost did 10 damage to people. High
like
rollers. Necomadas have so much kind of health. But I wanna! No, you're fine. No worries.
lost a human in the wild.
Since I have to talk to you anyway, because you're being stupid, take control. Plenty of chariot cards. Fucking treasure chests. Real great.
You picking a fight?
I think that's doing about exactly as much damage as it was before. Point of putting fucking doors on the map if I can't go. Like, not just like in the area, but I mean like putting them on the map.
You ain't worth my time.
Damn it, game, getting me excited for nothing. Ah, monster in a box. Lovely. Oh,
you want some?
A lot of damage. I don't like the looks of that.
Do you want my autograph?
Let's go. open, says me. I don't wanna! Give me fucking massive ass, choice paralysis. What the hell are you doing to my camera now?
You want some? Sorry.
Hey, what up, Goshi? How you doing? Yep.
Ready or not,
game is stressful now, while also being kind of irritating.
Bad luck running into me.
Monster in a box. Lovely. Dead. That's okay. Yeah. Oh, he blocks fire. I might be bone. Useless Tetsu is.
Thank you.
really. Whoop-ass time!
The EO.
Do you want my autograph?
You want my autograph?
a fucking fish, though. How does the fucking fish null fire? Scoot the Nekomatas in one hit. For some reason, they're just tankier than literally everything else here.
So long!
Doing? I'm so confused. Now everyone's EXP is gonna be
new personas by chance?
Since you're straight, that's high, I might as well get you one of these. Upgrading my equipment, honestly. Everything does, like, no damage to me anyway. Frog stop to, hey, Baofu. I know that name. Surely it will not be important later, especially not in the sequel. I think I'm gonna call it there. Getting kinda tired, we've been going for like 7 hours, so. And most of that has been this game.